much, Teresa. Excellent. Now watch Teresa run to the center of the room.
Here I am!
Let's go over the basics of movement. Follow Teresa as she moves around the hangar. Continue following Teresa. Keep following Teresa. Excellent. Jump up onto the ledge and go through the blast door.
Bye!
Welcome to the target range. Please proceed to the highlighted area. Let me walk you through the basics of combat. Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner of your screen. That's you, Soldier 76. Next to it is your current health. If it reaches zero, you die. Your primary weapon is your heavy pulse rifle. I'll get you something to shoot at. Aim through the crosshairs in the middle of your screen. Move them over the training box, then fire. Nicely done. You can also strike a target near you in melee. Enemies in the field may be a little harder to hit than that one. Let me get you something a little more challenging to shoot at. Enemies like these training bots are marked with a red arrow. Nice shooting. Damaging an enemy causes their current health to stay above their head. Most weapons fire a limited amount of ammo before they need to use it. Your current ammo is displayed here, in the bottom right of the screen. If you run out of ammo, you will automatically reload, or you can manually reload for any time. There is one bot remaining. Great work! That covers the basics of your weapon. Next, we'll go over your abilities. We'll begin with sprint. Please go to the highlighted area in the center of the room. While moving forward, you can activate sprint to run faster. Try it now. In addition to sprint, you also have the ability to heal yourself with biotic field. To demonstrate it, I need to damage you slightly. Now, deploy a biotic field. You will heal while you're within the glowing area. Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. This cooldown time is displayed over the ability icon. Your rifle is also equipped with helix rockets. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies. Try it out on the targets. Fire your helix rockets at the targets. Finally, let me explain Tactical Visor, your ultimate ability. These powerful abilities can change the course of a game, but you must fully charge it before using it. Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen. Charge your Tactical Visor by damaging the training bots. Your ultimate is 50% charged. Your ultimate is almost fully charged. Tactical Visor is charged. The Tactical Visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss. Now, activate your Tactical Visor and destroy
the
train.
I've got you in my sights. Target-rich environment.
I'll refresh Tactical Visor so you can destroy the rest of the training bots. All targets destroyed. Nice work, Soldier 76. For the final phase of the training program, I'll show you how to capture an objective. Your current objective is indicated with the directional marker labeled A. Head through the open door and proceed. The objective is marked with a bright outline on the ground. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective.
I've got you in my sights.
Your current progress is displayed here on your screen. If there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is paused. You have successfully captured the objective. You can now try a practice game versus AI, replay the tutorial, or face off against other players.